Play.
Sir.
Up, I just laugh, put my kicks up on they desk, unaffected by they threats, then get busy on they ass. See, that's how that shit tell me, man. That's how my daddy raised me. That glittering may not be gold, don't let nobody play me. If you are my homeboy, you never have to pay me. Gone and put your hands up, when times is hard, you stand up. LUP the man, cause a brand that the fans trust. So even if they ban us, they'll never slow my plans up. Two in the air for the father that's there. Three in the air for the kids in the ghetto. Four for the kids that don't wanna be there. None for the niggas tryna hold him back. Five in the air for the teacher not scared to tell those kids that's living in the ghetto that the niggas holding back, that the world is theirs. Yeah, yeah, the world is yours. I was once that little boy, terrified of the world. Now I'm on a world tour. I will give up everything, even start a world war for these ghetto girls and boys I'm rapping around the world for. Africa to New York, Haiti then I detour. Oakland out to Oakland, Gaza Strip to Detroit. Say hip hop only destroy. Tell them look at me, boy. I hope your son don't have a gun and never be a D-boy. What you been through, no matter what you into, no matter what you see, when you look outside your window, brown grass or green grass, picket fence or barbed wire, never ever put them down, you just lift your arms higher, raise them till your arms tired, let them know you there, that you struggling, surviving, that you gon' persevere, yeah, ain't nobody leaving, nobody going home, even if they turn the lights out, the show is going on, alright.
Round one is now over.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on!
Wow, this one has been closer than conjoined twins. I can't even speculate on who is ahead on the scorecards.
You're right, Moro. This is a close fight. It's very close. But it's most important, whoever stays focused with their game plan.
Yeah.
guess I'm not a judge for this fight. That last round was way too close to call.
That's the kind of round that convinces a fighter to change his game plan. It'll be interesting to see what happens next.
He counters that takedown attempt with a sprawl. He does a superlative job of slipping. Beautiful sprawl as he shoots his feet out from behind and is able to nullify this takedown attempt. Musashi has yet to land a single Oh, beautiful job in stuffing that takedown attempt.
Oh, I think he's burned out his legs and back from trying all those takedowns, and he hasn't got a single one.
Oh, this is takedown defense 101.
Right up there. The winner goes straight back. Left the right.
You better watch who you're talking about. Running your mouth, it's like you know me. You gon' fuck around and chill while the show me. Get caught and show me. Why 101, you can't hold me. If your last name was Haynes, only way you put me out is stitch my name on your pants. No resident of France, but you swear I'm from Paris. 106 carats, total knowledge, courage. Trying to confirm this, my chain to your chain. Like Sprint or Motorola, no service out of your range. You're out of your brain, thinking I'ma shout out your name. You gotta come up with better ways and actions to get your aim. All that pressure you applying, it's time to ease off. Before I hit you from the blind side, taking your sleeves off. As much as we lost, still hard to please boss. Don't be lying, the grind, suck it up as a loss. Cause your axe is whack, your whole label is whack. Matter of fact, I hold that. Leave out the store now. Wait till they calm down. I got hella shots.